Tony Pasquesi was a professional football defensive lineman who played for three seasons from 1955 to 1957. Pasquesi was born on June 13, 1933 in Chicago, Illinois. In college, Pasquesi played for the Notre Dame Fighting Irish in Notre Dame, Indiana. Pasquesi was drafted by the Chicago Cardinals in 1955 in the third round as the 32nd overall pick. Over three seasons, Pasquesi played for the Chicago Cardinals. He passed away on August 23, 2016 in Addison, Illinois.